Minnesota is a progressive state in many ways, but it doesn't take itself too seriously either. We know that we can still learn a lot from other people. I see patients for 5 minutes or 15 out of a month, 2 months of their life. And so it's very difficult for me to understand what this person's life is like.
The Beacon opportunity is really to ensure that we can generate a community of collaborating partners who are able to exchange information about our patients so that we can really deliver more effective care more efficiently.
For example, children with asthma. If I know something about their school illnesses and problems and what they do in school from sharing health information back and forth with the school, I have a much better chance of setting goals with them that they're going to agree to and I'm going to agree to, and they're going to have better outcomes. If they have better outcomes, it's going to save cost in the long run.
We believe that the Beacon opportunity will help us engage the patient in a way that is transcendent from the standard provider practice patterns that we're seeing in the United States today.